today's video is regarding Canon PIXIMA MG3600 series printer. I'm going to show you how to set up your printer with Windows 10 laptop. Now first step is to switch on the printer and connect it with the Wi-Fi network of your home or office. And if you don't have that, you can simply use the USB cable. One end of the USB data cable will go to your printer and other end will go to your laptop. Now go to your Windows 10 laptop or computer, open the settings and click on the setting icon. You will see there is option devices, so click on the devices and look for the printers and scanners here and click on it. Click on the add a printer or scanner button. It will search for the available printer. So if it is on the Wi-Fi, it will show up here. If it is a USB, even then it will show up here. So here we can see the printer is automatically downloaded here. That is the Canon MG3600 series printer. Select your printer and click on the manage button. And here we can see Canon MG3600 series printer. And you can print a test page. And if you click in this window, it will show up the scanner, Canon MG3600 series printer scanner, and click on the open scanner. From here you can start the scanning. Place any document and click on the scan button and it will confirm the connection as well. Click on the view and it will show up the scan here. So here we can see. So this way we can set up this printer with the Windows 10 laptop or computer, and then we can use it for printing, scanning. Thanks for watching.